afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Prayer is powerful and effective. Prayer should be the key of the day and lock of the night. So let's unlock our mind by invoking the blessings of Almighty. Now, I invite our Nanganallur students to sing the prayer song. The children performing in the event are Ajay and Srishant.
Shuklambaradaram Ganapati Mantram Netyam Netyam Bajo Bajo Shuklambaradaram Ganapati Mantram Netyam Netyam Bajo Bajo Vigna Vinayaka Vidyadayaka Vigna Vinayaka Vidyadayaka Veera Ganapati Bajo Bajo Bala Ganapati Jabo Jabo Veera Ganapati Bajo Bajo Bala Ganapati Jabo Shuklambaradaram Ganapati Mantram Netyam Netyam Bajo Bajo Netyam Netyam Bajo Bajo Netyam Netyam Bajo Bajo.
Distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. A warm word of welcome to everyone this afternoon as we celebrate the musical feast. It's wonderful and astonishing to see many faces at this event. It's an exceptional day and I'm so glad that so many people have been able to join us this afternoon. It is all about celebration. Let us capture some magical moments. Let's create some happy memories and let's surround ourselves with laughter and friendship as we celebrate this special occasion. When it comes to molding the young minds, I bet it is none other than Trinity Academy that has a snapshot into the way the youth thinks today. Today, we will be united by music, which is the only universal language. Let us all stay young by keeping our ideals vibrant under this symbolic roof while singing and dancing to the rhythm of one's world, our world. There are no words that can convey our awe and respect to the chief guest of the day, Mrs. Vasantra Thomas, ex-Kalashetra faculty. Welcome, ma'am. I take this opportunity to tell that it is an honor to have you here. With a spring in my step and anticipation in my heart, I welcome our beloved correspondents and principal, Mr. Venkateshwaran, Mr. Tyagarajan, Mrs. Lata Venkateshwaran, Mrs. Devi Tyagarajan to this gathering. I take privilege to welcome our rock stars. I will be failing in my duty if I do not roll out the red carpet to welcome the teachers, non-teaching staffs, parents and all the students who have put in their best efforts. Welcome one and all. Sit back and enjoy the day.